Christmas comes but once a year, and once too many who ask me, when did Christmas ever balance the ledger? When did Christmas ever pay the tax man? Nay, never. A tidy profit in the books and not a single error. That is all I ask for this holiday. Time is certainly getting away from me. I remember when men worked 40, 50 hours a day. Now, barely half that. I don't remember there being a draft in this room. I shall have Cratchit check it on the morrow.
Ebenezer Scrooge.
What are you?
You know what I am. You know who I am.
Could it be my own dear partner, Jacob? Jacob Marley.
Yes, Ebenezer.
But you have been dead these last 7 years.
I have come to issue you a warning.
A warning?
A warning of the path you have treaded down in life. You will be visited.
You'll go now, sir.
My gonad?
Here's your gonad. It is not free of its garments. Yes.
That is just my body decaying as in life I decayed my soul.
It's really hard to look at you and ask. I mean, could you just resecure your tackle?
Testicle Scrooge on then have them.
Yes, I realize that, Marley. It's quite foul. Can you just rebag the cherry?
I suspect my body does not allow the physical moving of objects, even my own.
I'm okay, Marley. It's like a Russian tea cake, okay? Ghastly.
Damn it, Scrooge! I'm trying to save your life!
I'm trying to not be sick, but a big plume of dust just came off of it. Can you at least bring the robes closer together, like when you first came in? Now, don't make that sway! Can you look at the outside? You're even more protected! Marley!
I thought that's what you wanted!
No! I don't see it anymore!
Three spirits!
I don't care!
The ghost of Christmas past!
All right!
The ghost of Christmas present!
Yes, yes, the ghost! Thank you, Marley, what, thank you! I think
doing?
We're good! I think we're all good!
You're really going to want to hear this!
You know, I think thank you for coming by,
no,
Marley. I appreciate
it's
it!
It's important!
Here's the door! Bye-bye now! Bye-bye, Marley! Come back when you've got some trousers! The chime of the clock. I imagine that first spectre he was referencing ought to be showing up about now. I pray it's not anything like him.
I am a ghost of Christmas past.
Yes, you are, aren't you? Oh, please, warn away, warn away.
Oh, so that's cool, but this isn't...
Why? You're going to ruin it. Don't, no.
Your boob is hanging
no.
out. He's looking at it.
Don't
he likes
it. Jenny, Polly, I have too little.
double standard, man. Bullshit. You take it.